Hello, everybody. My name is Aurea, and I don't know how to not overpack. Good morning. So today I'm taking a trip to Niagara with a few of my girlfriends. You'll see some of them once we get in the car. You know, because of COVID, we're limited to traveling, so we decided to go to Niagara. One of my girlfriends is from there, so we're just gonna make the best of it. Right now, it's 9:35, so I'm currently waiting for one of my girlfriends to pick me up. This is my suitcase. We're going from Saturday. It's Saturday, August 15th to Monday, which is the 17th. This is my outfit. I feel like I'm giving Lara Croft Tomb Raider vibes, the black Lara Croft, you know. Oh, I like the way the sun is shining on my legs. Bye. Anyways, guys, I'll record the journey for you guys once I get in the car. Can meet everybody, and yeah, see ya later.
Actually, oh right here. Gosh. I'm not touching it though, so you have to.
Where?
It's right there, fam. Do it again.
I got liquor. 1, 2, no.
No. It's actually.
I guess I'm not wearing those shoes.
I just opened my luggage.
Welcome to my YouTube channel, Aurea's YouTube channel, please. Please subscribe.
Or love you guys.
Or gonna fucking family.
Period.
but we're about to go to Ruth Chris to celebrate going out.
Mm-hmm. And
Stop, I'm actually so
No, the way Tanya casually says it is what kills you the most.
Hi.
She's just like, okay, so, and yes.
Don't catch
my nail, but yeah. Please.
Listen, we've been trying to plan this for weeks, okay?
But yes. You. But
your work schedule has been a mess.
You guys are actually so
I just want you to know that we're just so proud of you and your accomplishments. And we can't wait for you to be the best teacher ever for all of our future children, you know?
Period.
To get breakfast, we're gonna go. Yep, we're about to go see what the other girls are doing, and yeah, I'll be back. After last night's barbecue, everything was kind of just like rushed. Well, not rushed, but just we were just vibing, you know, talking with my friend Chantel's family. It was really nice. Now I'm here unpacking. I decided to actually do it right when you get home. I know usually you don't do that, but I'm like, you know what? Might as well just get it done now. And thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I'll be sure to keep it consistent for you guys, and I'll see you next time.